Hello and welcome to stage 5.3 of the 2021 Formula One Monaco Grand Prix. And in this race, we need to tailgate the person in front of us for a minute. Well, actually, first thing first, I need to catch up to the to Gasly, Pierre Gasly, for the in the AlphaTauri, and I am catching him, and I need to stay a key position to him. Besides, this track is very narrow. I am clipping him. Okay, let me pass. Let him pass. It is very easy to like losing the distance, losing the gap. I lost it. Now I'm gaining it back. I need to stay behind but not pass him, but stay behind but not pulling away from him. I mean, not letting Gasly to pull away from me. This is a little bit difficult, but it's just okay. I get back the lead and stay in the tunnel. The tunnel. This is the final lap. 40 seconds. 20 seconds left. Pull him. Pull him. Oh wait. Oh, I need to pass him at the final corner. So I gotta make my tailgating done before I pass him. 6, 7, 8, 9, 60, 60. Oh. Oh, Valtteri Bottas! Bottas! Oh! Oh! That was so close. I almost failed it. Here's the finish line. Cross the line. Stage 5.3 ends here. And now I am heading towards to stage 5.4. Thanks for watching. See you on the next video and happy racing. Bye bye.